I'm Neon Hitch. Welcome to my gypsy palace. I've written many songs on this bed. The bed, I find, is a very magical place to write songs. I write songs about naughty things, usually. She's prettier than I'll ever be. Got yourself a beauty queen, yeah. So, let me show you some of my clothes that I wear. My favorite thing is capes. Burlesque, feather bra, studded bra, jungle bra. They're not the most normal clothes, I must admit. These are some fantastic shoes. They're not very practical, and I have fallen over in them before, so I'm not going to be wearing them much. But I can love you better. Neon Hitch is actually my real name. My dad is a lighting technician, and so lights have always been a big part of his life. So he was like, Neon, that's the name. I have an English accent, but I see myself as more of a woman of the world. I grew up in a bus and traveled Europe. I've lived in India. Now I live in America. I've had a very unconventional upbringing, for sure. My childhood dream was to be like the biggest trapeze artist in the world. That didn't happen. We've been here before, and I'm losing hope. The bus I grew up in, it was a school bus. It actually was my stepdad's school bus when he was a kid. And my mom bought the bus and converted the whole inside to look like an apartment. Kind of like this. My album, Beg, Borrow, and Steal, lyrically, it's inspired from my upbringing. So, you know, there's a lot of stories that sound fictional, but they're actually real. My song, Love You Better, is the clean version. It's basically, somebody can date someone who is so beautiful, they could be the most beautiful girl on the planet, but at the end of the day, you know, if you have a connection, no one can take that away.